Like, when's the last time Tennessee won in the Swamp?
It's been a while. A long time.
It don't matter who we playing, they do not deserve to be on this field with us.
Last year, we shut down the noise.
Tennessee wins it.
How much fun is this, man?
But they keep talking.
Tennessee has not won in Gainesville in 20 years.
It's the same tired questions every year.
God, leave them alone.
But words don't matter anymore. It's time to quiet the critics. It's time to strap on our pads. It's time to let our work be the noise. We've heard it all. When you're Tennessee, everybody got something to say. But we got something to prove.
Touchdown, Ramel Keaton.
Tomorrow night, it's not about the words. It's not about the noise. It's not about them. It's about us.